When he was telling that, oh, when a day will come that I will be Vrindavan Vasi, I will live in Vrindavan. And I will see, I will take darshan of Radha and Krishna jugal, conjugal. When a day will come that living my husband, living my wife, living my children or relatives, all relatives, giving power, delicious foods, and sleeping on the very
Dunlop beds,
very good thing, and pillows very soft, wearing so much precious, costly dresses, hairs so
carved
and well decorated, keeping out all these things, all kinds of desires, when I will come to Vrindavan. Here you have come, living your all happiness and all kinds of
comfort.
They don't want to have any kind of
discomfort.
They don't want. They want, if they want like so, they should return to their home and live comfortably. Give up all these things, all the desires in your home and come with me in the Vrindavan. So this Narottam Thakur is praying like this and then come to Vrindavan and see where Krishna and Radha are conjugal. Lament for this. In separation mode here, if you are going all places and we are not feeling any separation or delay for hurry. I don't want to take delicious souls of six kinds of very
sweet.
Sometimes, Chana that we gave in Madhuban, you know,
chickpeas.
Without salt or anything. Sometimes fasting here and there, always dipping and feeling separation. Below and resting, hosting houses not so good, no bathroom, nothing. For 1 month, you should try to forget all. Around on the shade of this Bansiwas. Also, this is another Bansiwas in Bhandirwas. Here, Krishna Vat gopis, all gopis dance so sweet on the bank of Jamuna. Jamuna is here. And they played Ras here also. All the gopis and gopis were so much feeling separation and they were weeping, lamenting. Sridham, you know who? The brother of? Came to this place. He began to weep here. If Krishna is not coming in Vrindavan Braja, then after that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when came, he saw that, oh, from outside he is golden collar, but actually he is Krishna. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and they embraced each other. Then Sridham became happy. Otherwise he was so unhappy, always weeping. You will have to be so. Being in Vrindavan, in here, in all places, and always dipping. When Krishna will come, then I can be alive. Otherwise, I will die. Feeling always separation. So this is the symptom of doing bhajan. This is the mode, when how we can do bhajan of Krishna. Oh, I will be tired by walking, doing parikrama, and when I will see Jamuna, I will talk, I will take bath, and I will give up all tire. I think you are all tired.
No.
Some of you are tired, especially the persons who are so fat like
because they are not doing kirtan and dancing. I want that all should dance and do kirtan in parikrama everywhere. Don't try. We should also pray like this. Savai Vashmi, I want to serve Jugal, conjugal Radhani. So fulfill my desire. I don't want any worldly desire, no sense gratification and nothing else. It is called Shyam Talaya, bond of Shyam. Always thirsty, doing ras, and then Krishna took his float and make a pond, and it was called Shyam Talaya. In that temple, Sridham is waiting for Krishna. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu came and he met with them. And then he went to bed with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Gaur Pramana. Now we will go to bus and from there we will go to Mandapur. Gaur Pramana.